Wait. Wait. Filming Stormie eating her breakfast this morning. So, here we go. That's it. I'll try and make the video as steady as possible. Good girl. So she has an egg, a chicken winget, and ground chicken. Using my other phone this time since it's kind of crap. I know you guys like the feeding videos, so I'm gonna strive to do more of those. I'm trying to get a better camera so I can film better videos. Good girl, Stormie. Sorry, I'm just trying to get comfortable here. Yeah. I'm gonna be YouTube famous. As you can see, now she has grown and she's gotten bigger. She's so much healthier now. Her diet really saved her from starvation. Yeah. All perfectly normal. Good. You did so good, girl. I've also noticed that she is more sensitive to the commercial foods, like her stomach's sensitive. So this diet is all the more better for her than feeding her commercial. And yeah, I'm both feeding her and the dog again now. Cracker. Since I always struggle with getting him to eat, he's no longer on it, but he is on a Origin, which he really likes. I can kind of tell he's getting bored of it though, so I don't know. Yeah, he's always been really picky, so. And yeah. So I just decided to give him what he wants. I also forgot to add that I do add water to Cracker's kibble so it's not dehydrating. And this is how I just kind of let it soak for a bit and then feed it to him. So, yeah. It's not totally horrible. It's, yeah. So, yeah. That's all I wanted to say. See you guys. And he's been actually going pretty great on it. His coat is still soft and shiny. I think it might have to something to do with the having him being raised on raw food. And so, yeah. But that's all for now. Thanks for watching. Hopefully I can get a better camera soon. So yeah. Bye. Bye from Stormie. Yeah.